Drivers got away without paying around $104 million in Pennsylvania Turnpike tolls last year. While the agency was converting to an all-electronic tolling system, drivers without an easy pass had about a 1 in 2 chance of getting through without the cameras picking up their license plate. Turnpike Chief Executive Mark Compton says they take the issue seriously. Last year, license plates could not be identified in 1.8 million Pennsylvania Turnpike rides. Katie Johnston for CBSN Philly.